This is a Daikin wire remote control. Model BRC1E63. Now I need to adjust the fan speed. I need to do few setting.
Indoor is a ducted unit.
Now we need to do few setting. Need to adjust the indoor fan speed. This few setting can do by remote control, increase the fan speed. Okay, press the return button more than 4 seconds. Okay. Press the temperature down button to few setting. Enter. Okay, mode is 20. We need to change the mode to 23 by press the temperature up button 1, 2, 3, 23. Okay, now we need to go to number 6. Press left right button to number 6. Okay, number 6, 07 is a fan speed. Fan speed can set till 15. Okay, now I increase the speed until 12. Press the up button 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now it's a 12. We increase the fan speed until 12. Maximum is 15. Okay, we see maximum is 15. 14, 15. Okay. Okay, back to number 1. Okay. We set back to 12. By manufacturer is 7. Now it increase to 12. Okay. Press enter. Press yes. Okay, press return button again. Yes, wait for a while. Okay, now okay.